Most important things, if you've been on this channel before, is you know that you have to understand how to follow a miss. So this is called the QB shooting drill. Every time you miss two in a row, you move to the next spot. So if you're able to respond to your miss and make a shot, right, you stay there and hit it. I heard the record is 119 from a guy at University of Texas. Let's see what I get. Oh. That's it. Just got 101. Comment below if you believe me.